All right, I made a wrong turn. Now I'm in Port Miami. I went under a tunnel, a bridge, a tunnel. And now we're here. Look at this giant ass shit. I'm in Miami, bitch.
All right, what's up, YouTube friends? So now we're in Miami going to another art and science museum. Got two more hours of the day. Looks pretty good.
Well, thank you. Thank you. what I saw on the farm the other day.
It's back there.
And this is probably what I saw on that run when I went on Everglades.
Recording and also photography allowed of this show. There is no eating, drinking, or smoking allowed in the planetarium. If at any moment you're feeling a bit dizzy, you can close your eyes, look down, open your eyes, and slowly look back up.
Haven't physically traveled farther than the moon. For decades, we've been launching spacecraft to investigate the giant disk of objects orbiting the sun. In the rings that form a disk around Saturn. Saturn is the second largest planet in our solar system. It's surrounded by a large family of moons, with even more on the way. Unlike Venus and Mars, Earth is surrounded by a magnetic field. It forms a shield that deflects the solar wind, enabling life to flourish. It protects our technosphere, the array of human-made satellites that support our civilization and continually feed us information about our planet. Generated by our hot dynamic insides, where liquid iron churns within our outer core. Our planet pumps out heat, feeding volcanoes at the surface, helping to sustain an atmosphere containing the perfect blend of molecules for life. Earth has it all. It is just the right size, located in just the right place, bringing together all the right ingredients, which over the course of billions of years led to the evolution of complex life. Our neighbors have shown us that even if we start out the same, we can grow up to be very different. Earth truly is a grand oasis in the vastness of space.
Like a pirate ship.
Alrighty, that was Miami's camping spot. And now we're going to Key West. So that should be cool. There should be a lot to see along the way and a lot to see when we get there. So hold your horses, stay tuned, and it's coming up next. We out.